friends, welcome to Mama Art. I am Banani. Today I will show you how to make a thread lampshade, or it's called hanging lampshade also. This look is very royal. Today I will tell you the professional tricks to make this perfectly. So if you use balloon to make this, it won't be like this round shape. Okay, so you need a ball to make it perfect. You can use this for all purpose room decoration. Kids also like this very much, I know. And you can use it as a lampshade, dinner lampshade, kids lampshade. And this is the month of October, November it's coming. So Diwali, New Year, Christmas, all purpose use, you can do it. And this is, you can gift also for everybody. I put one LED bulb inside. Now see how royal it looks. It looks so beautiful and the whole room will take the look. See friends, now I put one normal 60 watts bulb. Now you can see the effect. You can see the filament also, and the whole room is look like a wave. A light wave is going on and moving. It's very beautiful. Actually, it's working as a pinhole camera. The light is coming through the small holes and it's falling into the wall. The wave, it's look like wave, the filament is coming through the wall and it's look like a wave. Now we will give a look to the materials need to make this. Okay, we are using some household materials. Definitely in all houses it's very easily available. For this red color lampshade we are using Alta as a red color. There you can see the blue color that we use, Ujala, that we were using all Ujala. And there is green color and orange color also. For this we are using poster color, normal poster color painting, we are using that's one. Now I am holding one blue color lampshade. Friends, this is made from Ujala. Okay, I am showing you how professionally we can make it. It can be made very easily at home and it looks like this only. Looks like very royal. There is no visual effect. I am rotating it and you can see the wall, how it looks like. Now we will give a look to the materials. We take one round shape ball, Alta for red color, normal brush, glue, Ujala for blue color, and thread we need for this. Now we will cover this ball with thread. So let's start. The coating is done. The ball is fully covered with thread. Now it's time to get painted with glue and paint. Paint this ball red color, so I am using Alta for red color. Now I'm pouring water. Keep it in mind, the solution should not be so much thick. It should be like watery only. Now I'm start to color it. I covered the ball with simple and normal thread. I didn't put glue or color before, because if you do that before, two things it will be. It will be a huge wastage of color and glue, and it will be a messy also. The hand and all the place may get dirty. So I think it's best way. Friends, the color is already done. Now it should be get dried. At least 24 hours it needs to get dried. All
please get ready. It's hard now and it's time to get remove the ball. Ball is getting ready. Now it looks very beautiful. I'm taking out the ball and it's ready. It's look beautiful. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.